Now we are going to discuss about a case where sometimes you will see some field is populated with the text rather than the key field. So if you go to this transaction code ME23N, and if you see here, the plant is populated, but the plant number is not there. So in order to see the plant number, you have to click and then see the plant number, which can be annoying, right? So this is nothing but there is a personal settings here. And you just need to click display key and you save it, and you see the plant number and even the material group, you get the key fields. Now if you don't want to see those things, okay, you can always go here and you click on display key, uncheck these things, and that's it. You can see it's coming back. So this is very helpful in knowing the obvious fact. And you don't have to click here to know what is the actual key field and all those things for a particular field. So this is for how to switch between keys and the actual description.